electoral system. I think it's a good one.
By opening the embassy here in Madrid, in Tirana, by helping us.
Support for the NATO membership of Albania has been on Spain, as big as to play.
Esta segunda visita oficial, cuestiones que hemos tratado en esta primera reunión, con muchas sensibilidades contrapuestas.
Very nice day today. Eh?
Thank you very much for your coming.
Yeah, it never happened, no? To go on a formal visit, no?
Hello, how are you?
Ladies and gentlemen, UN initiative, which are
Albania, Spain, and has been always. For that reason, Spain.
We are successful, and what are the ingredients? My colleagues are seated on the right hand side.
We have to expand on the regional level. Spain is going to be the leading force within the Balkans in order to promote this alliance of civilization. And I'm sure that it's going to produce results. And today, with this gathering,
rethought and curriculum needs to be reshaped. Initiative of the alliance of civilization.
Okay. Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you for coming once again. No, it was Secretariat for Minister.
To meet with you and your people, I think.
Agnes Shqipri, siç e dini në vizitën e parë
compatriotas, no? Representantes del mundo, solo vimos dos coches.
Ne pam vetëm dy makina.
We are coming from Spain.
Yes. Some nice weather. Yesterday was a storm. So.
In Spain, it was good morning of Mr. Alfa and Mr. Martínez. So much was about to call Mr. Alfa and Mr. Martínez.
De todos los principales actores de la comunidad internacional.
Es la prioridad más que política y voz de Herzegovina.
Sobre todo de integración que va a facilitar enormemente que...
De verdad.
Thank you. Gracias.
Yo creo que las relaciones entre dos gobiernos, dos países amigos como Cuba y España, ya te digo que el relevo de nuestra gente pues se produce en algunos sitios, en otros lugares, ¿no? Bueno, no hay que darle mayor trascendencia.
Será ministra Smirato,
teniendo en cuenta que el edificio.
Ispred grada Sarajeva poklanjam vijećnicu u Srebrenici.
Muchas veces pensamos en ustedes, con el presidente del gobierno, dándole las gracias.